Welcome back to another episode of Fishing with Nordby. It's a couple weeks after the ice came off. It is still pretty frigid. Today it's really cold and windy, but we're gonna go to a little local pond, grabbing a couple rods out of the boat here. We're gonna try to catch a few cold water bass. Probably gonna be throwing a rattle trap today, trying to trigger a few bites, maybe a little swim bait. We'll see what happens. We'll see you out there. We just got out here to the pond. We're gonna get rigged up. We got a couple jerk baits tied on, but I think we're gonna tie on a swim bait or maybe a rattle trap here. We got some cool looking swim baits. Might use the darker color since it's cloudy today. We are trying to catch our first open water bass of 2018. Super windy. We're gonna make it happen. The ice came off about a week or two ago. This water is frigid. I'm tying on one of my favorite clear water baits, this Live Target bait ball jerk bait. Probably see me using that a bunch this spring, along with a few other ones, but this is one of my go-tos in clear water. This bait ball, silver, shad looking jerk bait. All right, here we go. If I were you, I'd put your pull tip as low as you can, unless you're picking up grass and it'll go deeper. You guys might be wondering why I'm using a Silver Max. I got it for free, and it's my pond fishing / finesse fishing reel, and it's doing pretty good. It's not that old, so definitely a good cheaper end reel for those of you looking to get your first bait caster. I think we got a little brush pile out here, so I'll see if any are sitting right around it. I bet over here by these laydowns would be good too. And I'll do 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Let's sit for a few seconds. 1, 2, 3. And if I think there's a fish there, I'll let the bait sit there a little longer and just do one twitch in between, keeping the strike zone a little longer. But it's just a guess out here where they're at. Oh, fish on, baby. All right, way out there by that brush pile. It's a crappie.
Is it?
Yeah, crappie hanging on the brush pile. I got him in the back. Yeah, that's a good sized crappie. Wow, he came and looked at it and I snagged him. Oh, baby, yeah, nice.
Yay.
We're out here catching crappie. Oh my gosh,
crappie.
Look how much he inhaled that jerk bait. Wow, look at that.
Hey, where's your?
Oh my goodness sakes. Look at that. Wow. Inhaled that. He wanted that. And see guys, when fish feed, they always eat the head of the bait. That way that they don't choke on the fins poking at them. And that's what he was trying to do with that jerk bait. He choked on it.
Ew.
We could keep him flame up, but you all right?
Yeah.
Crappie down. Crappie down. Nice.
Good one.
Yeah, that's awesome. Let's toss them back. We're gonna go after some bass. We'll take it. Not our first bass of 2018 in open water, but first open water crappie of 2018. Not bad. Bye-bye. We caught enough fish ice fishing. We don't need any more fish in open water. Not bad. Not bad. They bit the jerk baits. We got a double. They hit this Live Target bait ball jerk bait. It's a 110. I love it, but normally it's good for bass. We doubled up on crappie. That tells me if we fished crappie lures out here, we'd catch a bunch. Is that your first jerkbait fish? Your first jerkbait fish. I wish it was a bass. We're gonna try to get a bass. So what I'm doing here for these bass is I'm flinging this jerkbait out here over some brush piles. Hopefully some fish are holding and gonna come up and feed, but these jerkbaits suspend. So I cast out there, I reel down a few feet, and then I jerk it a few times, and it goes side to side, and then it sits there and suspends, and the fish come up and look at it, and they suck it right in. Colder water, you wanna let it sit longer as the water warms up. The water's low 40s in this pond right now, so I'm letting it sit a few seconds at a time. As the water warms up, you can jerk it quicker. You guys probably seen KVD out there jerking it like this in open water, pretty crazy. But he catches a lot of fish. What do you want to try, swim bait or rattle trap?
Yes.
You want to try this darker swim bait? All right, we'll put that on. I'll try the rattle trap. We'll see what happens. It's a pretty little swim bait. I'm gonna try this red rattle trap. Red works great in the winter time for bass. Some reason they just key in on red. So with this rattle trap, I'm throwing it parallel in these banks and I'm keeping it off the bottom. And there's some grass on the bottom, so I'm reeling it fairly fast to keep it above the grass so it doesn't get all snagged up. If it does, I'll just yank it out. Dang. All right, here we go. The old pull trick. It's way out there. Got it. That's one way to do it. Well, let's try this side. The wind is blowing in here. Run this rattle trap along the bank, see what happens. Hopefully you guys can hear me. Lay downs over here, try to run the rattle trap past them. See if that produces any bites. Hopefully I don't get snagged up. Oh, Cody's got one over there. That's a big crappie. That's awesome. All we can catch is crappie today. Now chuck him back. All right, he lives on. Well, you beat me 2-1. No bass yet. I'm gonna try swim bait now. Cody's using the darker colored one, so I think I'll use this lighter pearl colored one. There we go, a little pearl swim bait. Should look pretty good. Yeah. See what happens. See if it beats your darker swim bait.
You have to get 2 to beat it.
2 to beat it. 2 to beat it, she says. She's one up on me right now. Just gonna slow roll it right out over those brush piles. Oh, get him, Cody. It's a crappie. Ugh. Another crappie. I like that darker one today.
This is a big one.
Yeah, that's a big crappie. Wow. Choked it.
Nathan would say, oh, ho, ho, ho.
That is a good
one.
Yeah, look at that. Wow. Nice fish.
What you been kissing?
Nice fish.
Very big one. This is probably the biggest crappie I've ever caught.
Maybe. Yeah?
Is it bigger than the one at that pond?
Oh, I don't know. I think the one you caught at the pond is bigger. That's a slab. 3-1, you're kicking my butt.
Slab.
Yep.
Swim dive.
Triple gainer. This overcast day, they're liking that darker color. Swim bait. Nice. Where are the bass at? I don't know. I'm gonna keep trying this lighter color one for a little bit. She's kicking my butt. Here we go. Fish on. Fish on. As soon as I said they didn't want it, it's a crappie. Way out there. Yeah. You're still up on me, 3-2. Smoked it. Little crappie. Woo, he's cross-eyed. See ya. Well, just as soon as I said they don't want the pearl one, I got bit. That's how it works. They still don't want the pearl one. Next spot. Okay, third time back to the dock. Bring it on. I gotta catch 2 more to one up you. Oh, fish on, baby. Fish on, first cast off the dock. All right, it's another crappie. fat crappie. Wow. I'm gonna water ski him in. Woo! There we go. Another good crappie. This one's a white crappie. I think the two big ones you caught were black crappie. This one's a white. On the little pearl swim bait. See, buddy? Oh, Cody's hooked up. Just threw mine back. You got a bass or a crappie? Another crappie. Of course, I'm gonna cast out. Nice. Nice, babe. You're not gonna let me get ahead of you, are you? Jeez. Oh, fish on. Another one. And another one. Oh. It might be a bass. It might be a bass. Oh, a bass. We broke our streak. On the swim bait. A whittle guy. Not bad. All right, what do you think about that? You want to kiss him? First open water bass of 2018. It's a 12-incher. His name's Gary. Gary, it was fun. It's been real. Hope you learned your lesson. See ya. Crappie. Nice. Choked that swim bait. Oh, Cody's hooked up. Good one. Oh, I'm hooked up. Nice. Another double. You beat me. Yours is bigger. Not bad. I hope you guys could hear well today. It was pretty windy, but I did a few adjustments to the camera, try to take away the wind interference. We ended up catching 13 fish, 1 bass, 12 crappie. First bass of 2018 in open water, so that was exciting. Did catch a few good bass through the ice, as you saw in the last few videos, but it was a fun day at the pond. So we'll see you guys next time on Fishing with Nordby.